Hey, this next song is about a guy who had a lot to do with the Chicago sound in the 80s. His name was Iain Burgess. He was a great friend of ours, and he passed away this last year. And when I found out, I sat on a couch and instantly wrote this song. So it's called Iain.
Yes, but no.
Come on, you fucking bastard. That's what Iain would say. He was English.